here in East Tennessee on the Clinch River site. We're here to launch the American nuclear renaissance. On this location, you will see reactors being built, the first small modular reactors in the United States, and launch a nuclear renaissance.
What we hope to see is a transformation in terms of our ability to deliver power for the next generation of technologies that are going to come right out of America and certainly right out of here in Tennessee.
Tennessee is the state for new nuclear. We've got a great existing nuclear fleet. We've got the Tennessee Valley Authority. But right here at Clinch River, we will lead the country, not only in nuclear, but in all energy going forward.
One of the things that we look forward to over the next 10 years or so is computing continues to ramp up. We're just going to need more power. And the Clinch River site here is a great example of TVA stepping up to the plate and having plans to provide clean, affordable, resilient energy that's so necessary for the nation right now.
TVA is unique when it comes to advanced nuclear. We have the only early site permit in the country right now here at Clinch River. So as we develop new, clean, advanced energy with the unique structure of TVA, right? We're a government agency. We don't have shareholders. We have stakeholders. We put our dollars back into the equipment or we give it back to our customers. And we can share what we learn very freely because we're in that kind of a construct.